Anyway, so the next one we have is by Nezerf. React to her $1 million man live performance, Lana Del Rey. All right, we're doing Lana. All right, so the next commenter that we have is from Kaka Beach 527. You should do Thunder by Lana Del Rey 2 is really good, in my opinion. Okay. All right, we'll get back into that. All right, so guys, this is Thunder by Lana Del Rey. So, let's see what it is. Okay. Like thunder, when you come crashing in, town ain't been the same since you left with all your friends. You're all like thunder when you come crashing in. Regardless in the week, that's why you're visiting. What is this sped up? Oh, it's sped up. I'm gonna be honest. I was really digging that. I was like, whoa, this sounds great. Okay, let's see what it actually sounds like in normal speed. Okay, very different tone. You're all like thunder when you come crashing in. Town ain't been the same since you left with all your friends. You're all like thunder. I do. I'm digging, they have the piano on one side, they have the guitar on the other, and then they have, like, obviously the voice and the resonance, so that actually is mixed really well. There's just a little bit of leakage on each side where it's not completely, like, on one or the other, but you still hear it, so that's pretty good. But I know what you like when the party ends. Just do it. Just do it. Don't wait. Just do it. Just do it. Don't wait. I'm really liking this so far. This is actually really good. And I really do mean that. I'm getting like Vietnam 70s era music vibes from this, like hardcore. Very good. I'm liking it so far. Yeah, I mean, not a lot of... I would like it sped up, but I'm really digging the original tempo.
So yeah, this is, what is this? Thunder? Okay. It's so hard because, like, I know I haven't said anything in, like, the past, like, minute, but it, which is, like, a long time on this fucking channel, but this is really beautiful. This is a really good track by Lana Del Rey. Lana Del Rey did really good on this one. I really like this track a lot. It's very chill. The accompaniment is great. The way that they chorusized her vocals in the chorus, ironically, with the same name, is very good. I like the preset. Her voice sounds a bit different in the song compared to what I mostly listen to, but this is what I'm also talking about. Her when she does like a lower voice, it's like so beautiful and it's so good. And I'm really like, I know she had those highs a bit, but it's not like a lot. I don't know. Something about this one is just really good. That was a good choice for the ending. Just have her stop singing and then just have that background vocal. Oh, they tricked me. Okay. Holy shit. What do you guys think of that? Blue Bannisters is an underrated masterpiece. I mean, man, we should react to that album. That should be our first Lana Del Rey album. I'm actually going to say her name right because I like this song. I'm going to give this a 9 out of 10. I'm going to listen to this multiple times. I like this song. I like Thunder, right? Thunder, yeah. I like Thunder. Thunder? Wow. That was just really well done. I would love to see just like the entire project laid out to me so I can kind of just like pick it apart and just like examine every aspect of the song. Because I feel like I'm doing it a disjustice. Holy shit. Yeah, Lana. Good job. I'm impressed. 9 out of 10. It's my terrible fucking take. What do you guys think? You like the song? Not like the song? Write down in the comments below. And guys, just... that was great. I'm glad we got that banger in. Because, like, we've been getting a little chummy on the stream. A lot of these sixes. I need me some big ones. Some big number ochos. That's what we need on here.